So we studied spinal cord injury, a much neglected issue of spinal cord injury, namely pain, chronic pain. A classical observation in spinal cord injury and neuropathic pain is that the pain is located at the level of the legs. And it's really terrible because nothing is generally felt below the level of spinal cord injury, let's say from here, including all the legs. The only thing you feel is pain. So you feel no touch, you feel no warmth. And we wanted to achieve and did achieve two things. First of all, make people feel the body again using virtual reality. And the other part is to decrease pain. We used something called immersive VR, which is based on this head-mounted display that you can see here. So people are not simply watching a film on a computer screen, but they're watching a movie, if you want, a three-dimensional movie on this head-mounted display. So they're completely immersed into this.
The patient wore a virtual reality setup to which they saw a filming of a camera that was positioned over a fake legs. And so patients, they saw the filming of these legs as they were superimposed over the real legs. And then the experimenter touched the dummy legs and the patient's back in synchrony. And after some duration, the participants started experiencing the illusion.
So there is a referral of touch from one body position on my shoulder or my back towards where I see touch on my legs. Being exposed to this, if we later on asked the individuals to rate their pain, the pain had decreased. The effect was mild, but we should not forget that this was done after a minute or 2 minutes of stroking. So future scenarios will probably try to extend this into rehabilitative settings and then present this several times per day over several weeks for extended periods.